Just a moment ago, Ataya Titikun also has a 63 here at Upper Montclair. What a tough day today for a player who's trying to get back in the groove after missing time with an injury.
Yeah, struggling with her thumb, been forced to actually even change her grip.